Cell theory was formulated by Theodor Schwann. What are the vegetative parts of a flower? Both 1 and 2. Which hormones are responsible for cell elongation in phototropism and gravitropism? Auxins. Which class has the largest number of animals? Insects. Which of the following is not a part of the cerebrum? Motor.